Tinora at Miller City for opening night, and the Rams' Ty Norden gets the ball, puts up a shot. He's making lots of shots tonight, 19 points for him. Back comes Miller City. It's Luke Walmers passing to Austin Arui. He gets it. Evan Willitzer, nice dribbling here. He had 10 points. Back come the City boys. Walmers puts up a shot, catches his own rebound, and lays it in. That could be a Layfeld Industrial Supplies and Welding top five play. But Tinora gets the top five win as they victorious 45-34.